We in Udayam Omni have certain core beliefs about joint replacement, that the patient should have safe surgery, safe anesthesia and safe post-operative period. Moreover, the patient should be able to be up and about as soon as the joint replacement is over, and that includes having no pain. A lot of apprehension exists about having a joint replacement, and the post-operative period is extremely painful. We do a series of protocolized base of analgesia in which we tailor the analgesia to the patient, and highly selective nerve blocks prevent a severe exacerbation of the pain after the surgery. The whole reason why the patient has come here for surgery is they were not able to either move or having severe pain while moving, or both. The purpose of surgery is to mitigate this or to stop this from happening. We start looking after the patient from right from the pre-anesthetic checkup, where we explain the process of anesthesia and that what are the benefits of what particular anesthesia needs to be given to the patient. And then we explain the method of analgesia or post-operative pain relief that is given, and we tell the patient what to expect after surgery. We set goals depending on the patient, whether they, when can they stand up or when they can walk, and we try to achieve those goals as early as possible.